Hey, what's up, Crossygrams? It's me, Cross, your host, and today we're gonna play Burnout Paradise. It might be different than all the videos that I have played all over my channel, and you might think, hey dude, why the hell are you playing this? And the reason is that I want to play something different. Many people complain that I play only horror games on my channel. It is probably something that I like, but I also enjoy playing racing games and shooters, so I'll play a lot more of these too. You're going to see Burnout Paradise, then I'm going to play Need for Speed, probably the new one, and after that I'm going to play Far Cry, which is going to be great. Alright, a little bit different games, not only horrors, right? Okay, this game is amazing. Just listen at the music. Guns N' Roses. Okay, enter the Paradise City. Let's go for the cars. Because I prefer driving a four-wheel vehicle. I'm gonna go for this one. Hunter Oval Champ. 69. It's the summer of the 69. Let's go for this type of paint. Wow, it is amazing. I'm gonna go with it. All right.
Man, I never lived anywhere with so many broken bridges as Paradise City. While the Civic Works Department is sitting on its big fat can, you guys can use those same bridges to catch some wicked air.
Okay.
I even saw some guy barrel rolling off the First Street Bridge. Sensational. It's all on Crash FM.
Okay. Wow. Oh shit, I'm on the wrong direction. Shit, okay. I'm on the right one now. Good. Wow, this is fast. Okay, so basically guys, this game is all about racing. You can race through many different destinations. Not only like on a highway or somewhere else, but all over the city. And here the races don't have a track. I mean, there is only a finish line and a start line, and you have to go to the finish line from the shortest way. You can choose your direction, you can choose where to go. You can go through the highway or through the small streets. There are a lot of shortcuts all over the city. For example, now I'm going to show you what a race looks like. Okay.
This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the.
Okay, I have to go over there, and I'm going to try for the shortest route. I don't know where it is, but I'm going to try for it. Okay, now I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go for this. Okay, good. I'm doing better than the others. As you can see, I can go from everywhere. I can choose my route. I can choose where to go, what to do. Yeah, I'm on the right direction. Awesome. I'm going fast. They can't catch me even if they want to. Wow. Okay, good. I'm doing really nice. Let me go. Oh shit. Oh wow. Whoa, wee. I almost missed that one. Okay. I'm first. Wow, that is amazing. Yeah. Finish line. Wow, Paradise Wars. Woo! Getting away with it. Yeah. Also, the cool thing is that you get a license plate at the beginning of the game. You can upgrade it with new pictures. Hey, and this is my picture. Okay. And you have to upgrade your driving license from level D, which is the lowest, because I recently started the game, so I'm new at it. Let's try to make a couple of races and then I'm going to show you a lot of the city. Okay, come on. Okay. Good. This is a race.
Ready to race?
Yes.
You are here. Race west.
Whoa. That is wow, that is too far away. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Wow. Oh, that also you can take all your opponents down in here, which is also a cool thing in this game. Okay, oh shit. Nope, I didn't want that. Come on, just yeah, just like that.
Takedowns earn a chunk of boost when you're driving aggression cars, but you'll lose a chunk if you're taken down.
Okay, good. I'm the fastest one. I mean, look at me, I'm flying. Wow. Everything about this game is amazing. I don't know why, but the critics say that it's not the best game EA made. The best racing. It obviously isn't, but the wide range of things that you can do, the awesome variety of different stunts and jumps that you have all over around the city, it is pretty much amazing. Oh shit, I didn't need to go in here. I don't know why, but I went in the wrong direction. I don't think that I need to go this direction. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I am not. I know. Shit, I went in the wrong direction. Oh shit, 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 shit. They're gonna beat me. They're gonna beat me because I'm stupid. I'm very, very, very stupid. Oh wow! Look at me going. Whoa, whoa, wee! I don't know where am I going. I'm just going towards something, but obviously in the wrong direction. Maybe there will be a shortcut somewhere. Come on! I went in the totally wrong direction, guys. You didn't have to see that. Yeah, I'm probably lost. Shit. Let's try to make a jump at least. Whee! Alright. Okay, now we're returning into the race. I don't know. At least I think I am. I'm not sure. Okay. At least we are driving. I mean, you're looking into the city, even though I didn't win this one. This is the cool thing about this game. As you can see, I can go wherever I want during a race. And I can try to beat it the way I want. And I'm not very familiar with the city, so probably this is something not very cool right now for me. Okay, now I'm on the right direction, but I'm last. They probably finished already. Come on. I think I'm nearby to the finish line. I don't know. 2.4 miles ahead. Good. At least I'm on the right direction. Okay. Right. Wow. Whoa. As you can see, the city is pretty big, guys. I don't know what to talk and what comment we can make about a game that is that awesome. I mean, it is cool, you can see that. It's fabulous, if I might say. Oh, they already finished, I'm last. Amazing. I saw the last racers near the finish line. I'm gonna go to the finish line, I'm going to try to beat it. Okay. At least to finish the race, right? I mean. Oh wow, sheesh! How did I make that? I don't know. I don't know if I'm on the right direction, but at least I'm closing in. Yes, 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 yeah. Okay. Yep, that was where I was supposed to go.
It's not the win, it's the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning.
DJ, yes, I knew that. He's very disappointed for me. I'm also very disappointed for myself because I was first at the beginning and then I screwed everything up. Like, goddamn. It was terrible. Can I jump? Wow! Whee! Yep, definitely died. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there is a jump. Whee! Oh, will I make it? Oh, wow! That was so damn close! And I made it. Wow. Okay. Good. Oh, wow. Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Let's try to go for a race. I'm gonna go and make one more because I screwed Gillette Fusion Power. As you can see, all the things in this game are branded with their real brands, names, because they are obviously sponsors. Only one thing doesn't have the real brands, and those are the cars. I mean, whoever had heard of a car named Hunter or Acura? No, not Acura. Acura is a real car. I mean, it was something else. Huh. This one is Hunter, the other one is Takura, I think. Maybe something like that. I'm gonna go and see him. It's gonna be a wonderful experience. Okay, let's make a race. I'm gonna find the route now. Okay, from there. Okay, so we have to go south. South is the right direction, so I guess everything's gonna be good. Let's go for the jumps. Probably a shortcut. Whoop-de-doo! Jumping! Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Probably the fastest way to get through those parts of the city. You see, that is amazing drift. I mean, this game has the most amazing drifting mechanics from all racing games that EA made. I don't know why, but I love them. You'll probably love them if you try the game for yourself, guys. So try it. Okay. Wow, I'm going so damn fast. If I crash with this speed, I don't want to know what will happen, but it's not gonna be good. No, it's gonna be hilarious for you probably, but for me it won't. Now we have to make a drift after a while, I think. I'm not sure. Oh, we are here where we were last time, when I screwed the last race. It's probably the same place. Na 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 na. Okay. Good. A near miss. I'm gonna get a little bit nitros. Oh shit. Oh wow, whee! Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay, good. I'm on the right direction. For the first time in my entire life, I'm gonna be first. Wow. Now I chose the right direction, the right route to the finish line, and as you can see, I succeeded. With a little bit drifting at the end. Wow. Good. Amazing. I finished first. Wow. Class D line upgrading 4 wins. 4 more wins to upgrade the driving license, and probably I'm gonna get.
The Hunter Vegas is now wow. In Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car.
Okay, this is also another cool thing in this game. That you have to search for the cars cruising around the city and shut them down. And they can shut them down you as well. I mean, it is better one-on-one. Well, I need to find it. I need to find it, shut it down. And I'm going to drive it because I like the looks of it.
Just a reminder that there are 120 events ready to launch from 120 different traffic
awesome. Around the city. Awesome. Oh, wow. Hey, I see you, dude.
Burnout action. What are you waiting for?
Wow, I need to shut you down. Like this. Yes!
Hunter Vegas has been delivered to your junkyard.
Hunter Vegas. Wow, it looks amazing. Look at the art style. Okay, I'm going to the junkyard. I need that. I need a ride. Wow. And I'm going to drive with it. Whee! Now I'm going to see the names of the different cars that they have. But the quality of the gameplay and also the quality of the graphics is pretty nice. I might admit this is one of the best racing games that I have ever played. And it goes so damn smooth. Okay, still rules. Oh, so I have to... Oh, wow! I have to make a lap... Not a lap, but the street records. For a single lane. Somebody made the fastest time and I have to do that as well. Good. That's gonna be good. I'm going to try it. Wow. Okay. I'm doing fast. At least I think I am. I'm not so sure. Okay, drifting. Wow. Okay. I might be repeating okay too much when I play. My brother told me that I do this in every single second. I don't know why. But I'm like, okay. I'm a little bit disappointed. I mean, why is the car broken? Oh, yes, I broke it. It's my fault. So I'm going to fix it now. Paradise cars, let's go for the Vegas. Boost type stunt. Yes, this is Nakamura. This is probably a Japanese car. But I have never heard a name like that. It looks like Honda. And this obviously looks like Cadillac, but it's Hunter. Hunter Vegas. I'm gonna go and fix it, because it looks amazing.
When you're driving a stunt car like this one, jumping off ramps and pulling barrel rolls and flat spins are the fastest way to fill your boost bar.
Okay. Alright. Wow, it's fast. Oh shit, it's fast. It's very, very, very fast. Good car fixed. Wow, it is. Look how fast this car is. I mean, wow. Wow, we. Oh, wow. Can I explore a little bit? I'm going through the shortcut and see if there is something interesting. Okay, smashing through everything. Oh, wow. Let's jump. Yes! Wee! Wow. Let's go up on the highway. I'm gonna go for this billboard. Yes! Wow! Oh shit! Oh shit! I cannot control the car anymore. Holy hell! Drifting is the best way to navigate, because it makes your turnings a little bit smoother than they actually are, which is good in a game like this. I'm going for the large jumps at the bridge now, in about 20 seconds. I think I navigated pretty good. I didn't crash a single time. Now I imagine like, bow, just at the minute when I said that. It's gonna be hilarious. All the streets are pretty big, so the chance to crash into something is really small. Unless you're some kind of a noob that cannot play a game like this. Like me. I mean, I crashed like 10 minutes ago, you might remember that. It was hilarious, thank you very much. We are almost at the bridge where the large jump is. Yes! Whee! Going on the train roll. Oh, yes, we're on the rails. Good. We're on the rails, so we can go for some stunts right now. Driving up here is pure art. Everything is amazing about this. Everything. Oh shit! Didn't see that! Oh wow! Did not see that coming. I'm gonna go on the... Yes, over here. Yes, just like that. Yeah, let's see. Whee! Oh shit! Okay, oh! I didn't crash. Good. Let's try to be a little bit more professional about all of this shit that's going on around here, right, guys? Whew! I might be talking a lot of bullshit because I don't know what to say about this game. I mean, there are not a lot of bad things. Most of the things are pretty nice because I really enjoy playing it. Jump! I'm gonna go for the highest speed here on the rail track. I'm going to make a large jump. Whee! Wow, where the hell am I? Wow, it is amazing. Look at the atmosphere. Everything is so damn cool. It is amazing. It is amazing, guys. I don't know why I love it so damn much. I'm going to turn because I saw a large jump on the other direction. Oh damn. Oh, sorry, the full car. Where is your face, Hunter? Oh, there is your face over there, just lying down. Never mind. Wow, let's try to be as fast as lightning. Oh, I love that song. The music is so damn catchy. All of the songs. Wow, I'm going so fast, look at that. And I saw a very, very high jump after a while, so you're gonna be able to see it as well. Also, the time change, it is another cool thing. There are a lot of cool things in this game. There are not too many games that have changing time from day to night. Whee! Jumps! Wow. I don't know how did I make it through that, but I did. So, everything is pretty much alright. Okay, jump. Alright! Whee! Oh, look at me! Wow! Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm alive! Let's go through this! Wow! Oh shit! And I crashed. Sorry. Okay, the car is alright, so I can proceed through my mission. Get everything broken on my way. Everything that is standing in front of me is going to be broken by me. Okay, billboard. You have to break all of those as well. If you want to play the game, guys, just download it. Download it and play it for yourself. It also has a multiplayer option, so we can play together if you want. I don't know if there was... Actually, I'm not sure. I think it had a multiplayer. I'm pretty sure it had. Because it has also something called like Burnout Party, which is some sort of multiplayer, but it is like a split-screen multiplayer on one PC, not like LAN multiplayer. But I think it has as well. This game is amazing. You have to play it for yourself. You have to play it to feel the adrenaline. Oh shit! No, look at this. Wow.
When you're cruising paradise, keep your eyes open for stuff like ramps and billboards. That stuff is pure gold if you start a stunt run nearby. Atomica,
thank you.
Away all his secrets on crash.
Thank you, Mr. DJ. Okay, let's go on the freeway. Oh shit! I fell from the freeway. Damn. Didn't mean that to happen. Okay, I'm on the freeway where I'm going to crash. I'm going to make a head-to-head crash with a truck or something else. Let's go for it. Okay, I do a lot of near misses. Come on, just one last crash. I need that. Right now, right here. Come on. Help me do it. I just need a little bit of nitros. It's going to be great. And pretty damn hilarious. Come on. I hate when nothing happens. Most of the time in this game, it is pretty damn calm because all of the other cars are very nice drivers. They don't want to break the laws. But I'm not like them. Okay, now we are moving on the wrong side of the road. This is what I wanted. Yes! Whoa! Oh shit. Oh wow! The car is alright. Come on. I'm still going to drive. Good. Let's try one more. Oh sheesh! Yes! Wrecked. Good. Okay guys, this was for my first let's play of this amazing game. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get notified of when I upload videos, cause it's gonna be a daily upload for you. Amazing content every single day. Stay tuned for amazing stuff. Thank you very much. Bye bye. See you next time. And as I always say on the end of my videos, I hope you're not grumpy. Bye bye. See you next time and stay awesome.